getting something on the sonar.
What is it?
I'm getting strong readings from underneath the cap rod, sir.
Possible oil flow?
Still analyzing.